It is March 8, 2017, and I'm in Austell, Georgia, making videos of a tron that's coming from Birmingham, Alabama. Trons are fucking cool. I'm excited to make videos of trons. I'm assuming it's Norfolk and Southern Tron. That Tron was sitting there for like 2 hours since I got here. Now it's finally moving. That's a Tron that is coming from Birmingham, Alabama. Because someone told me that the railroad tracks split up here and one of them goes to Birmingham, goes to Nashville. It'd be fun to go down those railroad tracks and see where they go. It's exciting to make videos of trons. It says Union Pacific. On some of those things. Another J.B. Hunt. That rhymes with cunt. That's why I make the most interesting Tron videos in the world. Anymore, those fucking bastards. I remember when they used to put the cabooses on the trons. And it's because of those things is why there's fewer trons than there would have been. At least I got e-trons videos and counting so far. Not nearly as much as I was hoping for, but it's better than nothing. I'm gonna be here for about another hour and then I'm gonna leave. But at least it won't be a wasted trip. Like when I went to Norcross last year, one time, and a fucking Tron, not a single Tron came by. Oh well, I'm so glad I have Asperger's syndrome. I mean, those are interesting Tron videos than one. Nobody makes more interesting Tron videos than I do.